Special government announcement on water. Niger State government has observed with dismay the incessant vandalization and cases of burst water pipes in Mina and some major towns in Niger State. These broken water lines, which are mostly service pipes, have led to enormous daily wastages of potable drinking water for the people. Hence, it has become a challenge to the state government's effort at providing steady water supply. It is in this regard that the government is reminding all water consumers that it is their responsibility to maintain and repair broken service water pipes and report any leak detected on the major water lines to the appropriate agency for prompt response. On its part, the government has directed Water Board to embark on leak protection surveillance, identify and fix broken main water pipes. Government will also want to caution vandals to desist from destroying water lines, and their nefarious activities of tampering with critical infrastructural facilities will no longer be